Hello, everyone. The video shows how to use Proxy SwitchySharp extension on Chrome browser. Firstly, configure yiluproxy settings. Download and install the extension. Right-click the extension icon and enter Options Settings. Click New Profile. Enter a name. Now let's use yiluproxy static IP. Manual configuration, select Socks5 protocol. Forward a static IP to a port. Enter 127.0.0.1 and port 5500. Click Save. Select the added proxy. Enter epinfo.io to check the IP address. The IP address is the same as the IP of yiluproxy port 5500. Next, test yiluproxy dynamic IP or mobile IP port forward with Socks5 protocol. Select a proxy IP type. Select a country, state, and city. Refresh. Right-click an IP and select a port.
Select Socks5 protocol and enter 127.0.0.1 and port 5501.
Save. Select the proxy. Refresh the web page. The IP location is consistent with the selected location in yiluproxy port 5501. Next, test yiluproxy dynamic IP or mobile IP port forward with HTTP protocol. Select use the same proxy server for all protocols. Select another proxy IP type. Select a location. Refresh. Right-click an IP and select a port. Enter 127.0.0.1 and port 5502. Save. Select the proxy. Refresh the web page. The IP location is consistent with the selected location in yiluproxy port 5502. Next, using yiluproxy dynamic IP or mobile IP with username and password. Select the first IP information format. Select a location and refresh. Copy the IP and port. Paste them. Select Use the same proxy server for all protocols and save. Select the proxy. Check the IP address again. Now we need to enter username and password. Copy and paste. Click Sign In. The IP location is consistent with the selected location in YiLu proxy client. Okay, the video is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.